house long before they had seen its fall. But they welcomed me, I was glad, without cause and delay. Scarce 100 paces under the trees was the interval. Paces, each sweeter than the sweetest miles, but nothing at all. Not even the spirits of memory and fear with restless wing could climb down to molest me over the wall. As if I heard a girl sing the song of the ash grows softer.